Dear God Almighty, what is this?
I thought you must have to tighten your belt after so many years. You've looked after Sophie on your own. And I wanted to contribute a little something to the wedding.
This would cover 4 weddings and a funeral. It's a lovely gesture, but I just can't.
Do you remember the last time you said that to me?
No.
The night I bought you the guitar. I can remember thinking, those are the last words I'll ever hear from Donna Sheridan. Now I'll always treasure them. Oh, Harry, it's a lovely gesture.
You're making that up. I'm sure I just said thank you, like a well-brought up Catholic here.
That's better. You know, that's the first mention you smiled since I've arrived.
A bit stressed, Harry. What do you expect?
A bit more of the old Donna. A bit less of a well-brought up Catholic here.
Thank you.
Donna.
Not now, Sam.
Sophie tells me you're giving her away.
Yes, I am. Who else?
Well, her dad.
Her dad isn't here.
It's what she wants. She told me she wants her father here. And maybe her father wants her as well.
What? No, don't do this to me now, Sam.
Sorry,
I can't hear this now.
Listen, this is about us.
No self-confidence.